My lovely viewers, how you guys doing today? God bless everybody. It's your boy checking in. BZ, Mr. Block Love, Mr. Grab It and Beg. Stake it till you break it. Dash it and stash it. Wig you money. You already know, baby. So many ways to grind. We'll never stop. On my mama. Always about the bag. Let's secure the bag. Let's get paid. Let's get into it. Guys, you're going for 100 likes on this video. Please subscribe, hit that notification bell, so every time I drop a video, you gonna be the first to watch it, and God bless you for watching my videos. Guys, please, watch the videos to the end, so you don't miss anything. Thank you very much. So today's topic, we're talking about the Super Bowl weekend. Did you enjoy your Super Bowl weekend? Did you work? Did you not work? Was it busy? Was it slow? I did not work, you know? I knew it was gonna be busy, or whatever, it depends on your market, you know? I knew it's gonna be a lot of wait time. I know Buffalo Wild Wings gonna be popping, Wingstop gonna be popping, a lot of pizza places gonna be popping, you know. But it's gonna be a lot of wait time. You know, I was on Reddit. I seen $16 payouts, $14 peak pays. That's crazy. The biggest payout, you know, the peak payers I seen in my market is like $5 on DoorDash, you know. But you know, some markets are having $16, $14, $11. That is crazy to me. But you know, with those peak pays, you know. You don't really get much orders, you know, probably one order every hour. If you're getting a $16 peak pay, you probably know you're getting one order every 2 hours, or you know, that's the game they play. But anyway, I want to know from you guys, how was your Super Bowl? Did you bet? Did you win? My Miami people, my Florida people, you guys made a lot of money. Because it was a lot of stars, you know, superstars in Miami this weekend, you know, they were out there. You know, did you guys make a lot of money in Florida? You know, in your mind, if you're not in Florida, did you make a lot of money? Did you lose money? You know, was it slow? You didn't make no money. You should have stayed home like me, you know? Watching Netflix, watching movies, glass full, Kush Road. I was enjoying myself, baby. You know, so how did it go, you know? Let me know in the comment section. I just want to know how it went for the Super Bowl in your market. You pick up a lot of bags, you know, was it slow? Was it steady, you know? What restaurants were popping, you know? Buffalo Wild Wings, Wingstop, you know? What pizza spot, you know? Pizzano's or whatever, you know? Let me know in the comment section. And also, guys, you know, make sure you're using the hand sanitizers, man. You know, the coronavirus is spreading, man. Y'all better be careful out there, man. I know they have 11 cases in the United States right now. We got to be careful, you know? As a delivery driver, you're using your hands all over the place. You're touching a lot of stuff, you know? A lot of people go to the restrooms and don't wash your hands. Please, that's disgusting. That's nasty. You can't take a second just to wash your hands. Are you kidding me? Every second I go to the restroom, I wash my hands. I use my hand sanitizer, you know. I put it on my phone, too. I rub it all over my phone, you know, and I clean it up. It might sound crazy to you, but, you know, trying to protect myself. I ain't trying to get sick, you know. I'm going to get those face mask and put it on, because you never know, man. You're going to be dealing with a lot of customers. You know, we go to houses, apartments, offices, hospitals, you know, senior home, whatever you want to call it, you know. Make sure you keep that. I got this from Walmart for $6, you know. Always using it, you know. And make sure you're protecting yourself, you know. You're keeping yourself clean. Every chance you get, you go to the rest, make sure you're washing your hands and keeping the germs out, you know. Because once you don't wash your hands, you pick up anything you eat. That's where the, you know, health issues start, you know. Put these hands, you don't wash or sanitize, and you just grab that food, put it in your mouth, and that's a problem, man. But on that note, you know, work smart, don't work hard. Know your worth. You are the best, secure yourself, you know. Let's go out here and pick up these big bags, you know. We always going to cherry pick. We always going to multi-app. It's never going to stop. You know, that's the only way you're going to survive in this gig economy. I keep telling y'all, you know. But let me know how it went in your market with the Super Bowl. Did you win the Chiefs, San Francisco, you know. I'm not really into football, like I said, you know. But shout out to my Chiefs for winning. And sorry for my SF, you know, 49ers for losing, man. They took that L. I guess next year they're going to come back. I don't know how it was. I'm really into soccer, you know. On that note, you guys have a good one, man. God bless everybody. Let's spread love around the world. Let's stop the hating, man. Let's go out here and get paid. Get paid. Y'all have a good one, man. Peace out. God bless everybody. Let's go out and pick up this big bag. Let's get it. Was it worth it working on Super Bowl? Let's get it. Strong.